Okay, YouTube followers, I'm getting ready here for part two. Got all the rust removed and ground down, wire wheeled everything. Now we are getting ready for some heavy metal primer, heavy rust primer by Rust-Oleum. So we will see how that goes. And then after that, we will be ready for our top coat and finish our project.